Hello.
Hello.
Please, can you introduce yourself?
My name is Trường. I'm 8 years old. I'm from Vietnam. I like football, but I don't like baseball.
Okay, good. Tell me about the shark.
A shark is a fish shark.
Same animal, I want you to say what category. Shark.
Is a fish.
Ant.
Is an insect.
A crocodile.
Is a reptile.
A snake.
Is a reptile.
A tuna.
Is a fish.
A bee.
Is an insect.
Where is the fin? And the tail fin?
This is tail fin.
The gills?
They are gills.
The eyes?
They are eyes.
Snout?
This is snout.
Sharp teeth?
They are sharp teeth.
Okay, good. Okay, can you tell me number one and the letter? Can you read the sentence?
A large bird with long wings that can fly far across ocean is a bee albatross.
What about number five?
The land that is right next to sea, the sea is a coast.
And number four?
Fat under the skin of seals. And although seas and animals that keeps them warm in cold seas and on cold coast is a blackworm.
Okay, well done. Okay, open your book to page 56. Which word is a header? Is it paddling? Paddles?
No.
Okay, what about sailing?
Yes.
What about sails?
No.
What about ancient Egyptians?
No.
Wacky invention?
Yes.
Propeller?
No.
Okay, so A, paddling is the oldest form of crossing water. True or false?
True.
The Chinese were the first people to sail.
True.
Dragon boats were first made 500 years ago.
True.
Today's biggest sailing ships are called tall ships.
True.
Okay, tell me question mark or X or full stop. Is it a sailing ship? Yes, it's a wacky invention.
Full stop.
What pushes the boat along?
Question mark.
A propeller pushes the boat.
Full stop.
Okay. Make a question between A, B, C, or D. Number one.
What's hard to lose? A catamaran. When we're driving boats first met.
Three.
Who were the first people to sail? passengers aboard.
Okay. Tell me a word that has ED.
Hatchet.
What about another one?
Hat.
Another one? What about one more?
Going.
Okay, good. I'm going to say the body part. I want you to say the adjective, okay? So his muscles are... What about... Okay, how about his teeth?
Sharp.
His skin?
Brown.
And his tail?
Long.
Okay, well done. Bye-bye.